This is question number 16 I am going to explain now. You see, this is question number 16 from your book of exercise 9.1. So I will explain now. The state highway, the angle of elevation on top of the tower from the two points, at the C point and from the D point, and angles are complemented. Means if I take on complemented, if I take here theta, it will be what? 90 minus theta. Is it? Angles are complemented and the distance is given from B to D is 4 meters. And from B to C is 9 meters. These are the distances. And you have to sew it. The tower is to sew it. We have to sew. We have to sew the height of the. So that height AB equal to. AB equals 6 meters. We have to sew it. Is it? So we will write that one. AB equal to height of the tower. Height of tower. Which one is 6 meter we have to sew. Next is that angle ADB equal to theta left. And therefore angle ACB equal to 90 minus theta. Because these two angles are complementary. So if it is theta, it is 90 minus theta. Now the distance already given, the DB is also given. DB equal to 4 meter and BC equal to 9 meter. So therefore you take the triangle, in triangle ACB, you take the 10, but the 10 is what? 10C. Actually 10C is what? 90 minus theta. 10C, but 10C is 90 minus theta is equal to what? AB by BC. So what we get? 10 90 plus theta is equal to cot theta according to the complementary angle. You see? 10 90 plus theta is equal to cot theta. Then AB is the AB only. And the BC is 9. Here this is number 1. Next number in triangle. In triangle ADB. 10 theta is equal to AB by BD, and then 10 theta equal to AB by 4. AB by 4, this one number 2. Now you equate it, not equate, that you multiply. If you multiply 1 and question number 2, you multiply. What you get? That cot theta into 10 theta, you see, is equal to AB by 9, AB by 9, AB by 9 into AB by 4. Now see, cot theta, 10 theta, what will get? 1 only. 1. Then AB will be what? AB squared by 36. And then what will get then? AB squared equal to 36. Then AB equal to plus minus root over 36, will get plus minus 6. But that it is the height only. So therefore, what we get that AB height of the height of tower, AB equal to 6 meter. Is it? Because the plus minus you cannot take. Yes? This one is the answer. Right?